Hey everybody, it's Steve with Sky194 and appreciate you stopping in to check out my video. And we're here at Brands Hatch for race 2 here in my career mode with the Porsche, so let's get going.
Going double file.
Oh, unfortunately, of course I'm starting in the back just like I was the first race and still struggling. We'll see how it goes. I made some adjustments on the setup. I don't know if it'll help or not, but you got nothing to lose anyway, right? So
car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Do a mini dive bomb. Gotta get it when I can get it. Car doesn't feel really too bad so far, but I still just don't get this place. That first corner, I struggle there. I don't know what the deal is. All the cones are knocked everywhere. I took a little fuel out of it because I had way too much fuel. Like 10 liters, nothing huge.
Thank you. sector 1. Well done, mate. The fastest lap so far.
That curb way too hard. Pushing hard. Still nowhere though. I mean, really, I don't think the car's that bad. Probably the best it's ever been, to be honest with you. Not saying much. Thank you.
sector 3.
It really does. I mean, it really feels decent. It's just, I mean, laps wise, for me, it's not bad. This is how far off I am. That was my error there. Like I said, I'm curious to see what it does with the new Porsche. Probably still be in the back. I don't think it's the car's fault. I think it's just me. Pretty around here at nighttime. I mean, it's pretty, but I just stink. It's a shame because the car feels really good. I don't know, like I said, I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Thank you. Yeah, it's a really pretty place. It looks it to me, anyway. Tires are even wearing good. I mean, it just, I don't know what's going on. Gotta be this guy behind the wheel, I guess. Now, this is without a doubt the best this car has ever handled here at Rand's Hatch. This thing, for the whole stint, I mean, I can't complain about this at all. I mean, I'm driving it, so it's my fault for not doing better. But, I mean, as far as the car, it's handling really good. Obviously, I'm doing something wrong, but go. 30 seconds, which is perfect. Still wish they had all the pit crews in here and stuff. That would really be cool. Didn't really test it when I got light on fuel, so we'll have to see how it goes here, because obviously you can't get fuel during this race, so you put in enough to get through the race, but I didn't really check it out, you know, when it was lighter on fuel, so I just did it when it was mostly heavy or medium, so... I'll have to see how it goes. Overdriving. It's better.
Sector 1.
one of these races where, how do I run this hard and still finish this bad? I don't know what these guys are running. They got to be running probably 24s or something all the time. I mean, I need to probably gain a half a second minimum, if not near a second. Man, that's a ton. Yep, I see 124s pop up. 124 sixes. So that's, like I said, that's a second.
Lose it to the car heading sector one.
Yeah, this car is just, compared to what I've had in the past, it is definitely really good. It has definitely felt the best it has ever felt. It's so disappointing about just not performing good. I don't know why, maybe that's why it's just me. Thank you. Their leader is, what, 41 seconds behind me. Messed up that corner. Car still feels good. And that's what the hard part about this is, you know, getting fuel, enough fuel to make a race and be able to handle through the whole load of fuel, whether it's heavy, whether it's light, whether it's whatever. That's one of the, which, you know, whoa, I hit some bump or something. That was weird. A car just hit a bump and just went straight. Must have hit a bump and unsettled the car. That's one of the tough parts. About doing this. There's some bumps to catch you because I had the front end lower just by a teeny bit, and I caught a bump like that in practice and it wrecked me. So there's definitely, and then I raised it up and it didn't do it again. So I raised it up just one notch and it never did it again, but it must be really, I don't know, must be getting really close. Never had that with any other sim other than ACC. Oh. He's waving the blue flag at me, but I don't see nobody behind me. Way too deep. Feels like it's understeering a little bit now, but understandable. Not terrible, but I'm sorry that it wasn't a real exciting race. Well, I've had to work like crazy trying to get this thing to handle better and do better. I see he's still waving a blue flag at me. It is a lot better, but just don't have the result.
Alright, main race is over. Good job. You did the best you could. Take it easy, Nate Lab.
Yep. 13th. But I appreciate you stopping by, and I sure hope you come back and visit again. Hopefully we'll have some more exciting races. I'm sure we'll be here on the future, so come back and visit again. Y'all take care. See ya.